here you will find one thing. If A and B are disjoint sets, you understand what disjoint sets are?
They have nothing in common.
Nothing in common. Then A intersection B is what? A null set. Okay? So A intersection B is a null set. So in that case, P A union B such that F becomes P A such that F plus P B such that F, because the probability of this happening is zero. There are no elements in that set, right? Zero elements. So my probability becomes this. If it is disjoint.